going to be adding 2 tablespoons of kibble. And 1 tablespoon of canned food. Now we're going to go ahead and mush that up. We are going to grab the goat milk and add 1 scoop of there. Okay, now for the milk, it does have to be a little warm in order for the milk to dissolve. Now we're going to add 1 scoop of the goat milk and stir. And it's starting to become really good consistency. Positive machine.